Hello everyone, it's Josef Mojave here from second year Department of Computer Engineering, Bharati Vidyapeeth College of Engineering, Lavale, Pune. So today I'm here to speak on a few facts about how the department, under the guidance of our HOD, Professor Uday Patkar, and the faculties, helped me and the other students reach a potential that we thought we never had. The department truly believes that the overall development of a student not only depends on the academics but other co-curricular activities as well. The faculties has always been there to solve the doubts of the students whenever and wherever possible. As an example, there is an R&D cell in our department which helps the students cultivate their ideas and convert them into patents, research papers, or even a startup. There are currently 3 startups in our department with another 3 to 4 in the pipeline. In another example, if you take this period of quarantine or lockdown, the department and the faculties have taken the pains to host more than 150 video lectures for us, with another 10 to 15 webinars and more to come to help a student develop their skill from the comforts of their home itself. The department has always believed that a student's idea is to be given the utmost respect and the recognition that it deserves, and help the student gain such a confidence that will help him face the world and get what he deserves in the future. The department has always supported and been there for every student for whatever they want to do in the terms of academics or other co-curricular activities. The department has never backed down from hosting various cultural events like dancing, singing, sports competition, even in the terms of technical rounds like hackathon or various other technical fests related to computer department. In my conclusion, I would like to say that this department has helped me and other students gain such a confidence that we are ready to face the world in the future to come. Thank you.